Hi YouTube, I am Sujit from Advanced Excel Training Center and I am welcome to this online video tutorial. And in this tutorial we'll learn the complete Advanced Excel and VBA Macro for report, MIS report automations. I am Sujit, your host. And today we'll discuss some formula related to sheet name in the Excel. So let us start. And before starting, I request you, if you not subscribe my channel, so please subscribe the channel and activate the notification, click the bell icon for the notifications. And you can also note down my numbers for the any problem and any help on the Excel working. So feel you will call me, WhatsApp me and Skype me. So we start. So I want to get the sheet name on the cell value. Just like I have the sheet name is the data 2. So I want to same sheet name here, the B2, data 2. And when the change our sheet name, just like data 2 to summary, and after the pressing enter, our cell value also will be changed. So how can you use that? So no have any formula for direct formula for these calculations. So we use the some tricky formula. So we have the one formula name is the selling. Cell. In the cell formula, if you select the file name, you can get the complete the file details. The file complete file path, file name in the last of the file. Sheet name. Summary is the sheet name. If you change the sheet name, just like data 2, see here, data 2. But I want to only for the sheet name, not the complete path with file name and sheet name. So I want to extract only for the sheet name. So first, I check the address after the closing square bracket, start our sheet name. So with find formula, we find the number of position of closing square bracket. So we have applied the find formula in the inverted comma. We have entered the closing square bracket and B2 and comma 1. 1 is the starting of your data and press the enter. The 43 is the your closing square bracket positions. So we have applied the formula is the right formula, select the text and we have entered the lane. Lane formula is the count of the length, how many character in the cell minus in the find result. So I have put the formula right, go through the right and extract the number of character, the complete length minus closing square bracket. So we have get the result data 2 and when the change your summary to also your summary, but I want to this formula in the one cell. So we have used the our formula merging method and a formula merging method I will created I was created sorry and select here copy also copy also here. Here is the B3. Here is the B3. Read the B3 and sell the paste the B3 formula and also sell the formula. Paste B2. Here is the B2 paste and also here is the B2 paste. Paste the enter result and I have delete the thing. This is the your formula for get the sheet name in the cell value. In this method, you can get the your sheet name in the cell value. And this sheet name use the your automations and summary. So if you like this video, please click on the like button and also share your friends And if you want to learn our classes, we are providing the online classes via Zoom app. You see the Zoom app. You can join the classes via Zoom app, live, interactive, one-to-one. So log on my website, iptindia.com. Fill the demo classes form. If you have any problem, also call me and also WhatsApp me and also Skype me on this number. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.